Ladies and gentlemen, introducing
Battle of Fire.
Ain't nothing we can do, just let it be a part of you and feel it.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Tara.
Hi, I'm Kira.
Hi, I'm Kathy.
Never let you go, you know.
Myself and Kira are sisters.
We can make it good.
We've all been friends since we got together, which is about a year and a half ago.
I moved to Dublin last June when we all got a house together, the Belfire House.
She moved over to us recently.
And it feels like this, it's some kind of perfect bliss. We don't need to hurt.
Kathy's so tidy, she's just really tidy. It's great to have her around the house because she stops it from getting too messy or too crazy in the house.
She's great to have with you when you're shopping because I always need to get her opinion.
It's some kind of perfect bliss.
She always likes everything to be really clean and spotless.
You say you need a guarantee.
Let's see who makes the most mess.
I think it's Kelly.
I think it's Tara.
I think it's Kelly.
I think it's Tara.
Colors in the river.
Kira's kind of the bubbly one of the group, and she's always happy. She's just a giddy goat. She's complete giggles.
Kelly.
When she eats her dinner, she always has to separate her food on the plate.
I've come to know so much of love I can't forget.
Tara is definitely the messiest in the house.
I'm not messy.
Even though Kelly comes quite close to it too, I think.
Oh, yeah, a bit of a messy room.
I regret.
Very artistic, and she's drawn a picture of all four of us in the house, except she gave me a big nose.
Oh, she can sleep anywhere, absolutely anywhere.
Tara is really good at making her own clothes. She takes everything in, she redesigns it, she cuts it up, puts it back together again. She's just really good at fixing clothes, and sometimes if we've got like clothes that doesn't quite fit, Tara gets out her sewing machine and sorts them out for us.
Kelly, what can I dish on Kelly? She's always really organised, and she's always on the phone organising things.
Breathless on the air.
Kelly is our hiffy chick.
Kelly doesn't like her belly button. She thinks it looks like a Danish pastry, but I think it's lovely, and the rest of us think it's lovely too, so she's got nothing to worry about.
Okay, Tara. No, I'm making my room a mess. I don't make the house a mess.
I wish that I could get you out of my mind. I want to take away the pain I'm feeling within every word you said. In a minute too late, now I know you're gone. And it feels so wrong. I gotta get you out of my mind.
Before we signed to Virgin UK last April, it was very uncertain. Like, we didn't know when the work would start, and we were all dying to get into studio and dying to start working. So now that we're very busy, we just realise we love our jobs.
Should I just let it fade away?
We're currently doing the 40 state tour with Westlife.
Yeah!
Your story to remain untold, but all the promises that we made, from the cradle to the grave, when all I want is you.
Warm up the vocal cords.
Oh yes.
Of course. And then
we get all psyched up and
focused. Yeah.
And we tune in all the instruments. It takes me a good 5 minutes to tune in the tambourine.
Yeah.
It's tricky.
Very difficult.
It's very difficult to get
That's
the right
tricky
routine.
One.
You
say you are.
We're walking to stage.
Oh Lord.
Just wondering what the crowd's going to be like tonight. Yeah. And it's just, you're listening to them and how they're reacting to the other bands, and you just get really excited.
You might have a friend or a family coming up to see you, so you think of them and go, oh.
Yeah, you think, yeah. Oh my God, such and such is out there. What should we know? Oh my God, what are they thinking? You say you'll give me a highway with no one on it. Performing for like big crowds definitely gets easier as time goes on, because I remember last year we did some gigs in the Point and we thought it was huge, but this year it just looks so small compared to other arenas.
We walk from the stage.
I don't know, we're really excited, and
we're always like discussing how the whole performance went,
and we're all like, oh my God, did you see that person the audience away on the right place? And it's like, oh my God, I forgot this bit, and
he took my chair.
He took my chair last night.
Secrets
about each other. And that's a toughie.
Oh no.
I did, and I've forgotten them.
I'm not too sure.
A secret is a secret. I can't tell you. Because then it wouldn't be a secret. So, no. Yeah.
The first single is called Perfect Bliss, and it's going to be out in June.
Written by Jörgen Elifson, it was produced also by him, and we recorded it in Sweden.
Good fun and good music.
In a word, the essence of Bellfire would be good music.
Because we're all so close, that if one is sad, the rest feel it, and if one is really excited, everybody else gets excited. So our catchphrase is one in, all in.
I think the name really suits us because Belle is kind of feminine and it's girly, and so we're four girls together, and then the fire is, it's a bit of attitude.
It's all fired up.
Belle fired.
Don't you know the love
is blind?
Just
you didn't join in at all.
Yeah, I wasn't.
You know, I promise to never let you go. You know, we can make it good. We can make it right. We can make the shadows turn to light. Boy, when it feels like this, when it feels like this, it's some kind of perfect.